The Hindu festival of Navratri begins today and is set to continue for the next 9 days. During this festival, devotees worship the 9 forms of goddess Parvati, also known as Navdurga. The 9 forms of the goddess represent the power of women. Taking to social media, in the caption, Kangana wrote, "Shiva is absolute nothingness. Shakti is the play of energy, which means Shakti is everything. Navratri has tremendous possibilities. Let's work on enhancing our energy system." Amitabh Bachchan shared a photo of himself joining his hands and shared his fans' Navratri greetings in the post. Veteran actress Neetu Kapoor posted a video of Ranbir Kapoor from a movie. In the caption, she wrote, "Jai Mata Di." Tiska Chopra took to Twitter and posted a photograph of goddess Durga, who is reimagined as a migrant mother. Vidya wrote, "Happy Navratri. Happy goddess power time." She wore a classic hand-woven Kanjivaram silk sari from her personal collection. The sari is in a golden and reddish-brown shade. Vidya's traditional look was cinched together with a pair of statement gold earrings, kadas, and necklace. Devotees begin Navratri celebrations by offering their prayers to Ma Shalputri, the daughter of Himalaya. News Desk.